All right, everybody, today we are going to do some artichokes. So this recipe I'm doing for my daughter. I'm making these little videos so when I'm gone, she can look back at them and remember, even though she's seen me do this several hundred times probably in her lifetime, she can remember how to do this. So we're going to do is we're going to cut the stem off like I just did. This way I do this was my grandmother's way, and she was from northern Italy. She was a blonde hair, blue eye Italian. From her family was right outside Florence, northern Italy. So we're just going to take our kitchen shears and we're just going to cut off all the little prickly tops. A lot of people are scared of artichokes because they don't know how to prepare them. They're super easy and fun. So today we're going to do one stuffed artichoke in the power pressure cooker and one on the stove. And the reason for that is because these are incredibly large artichokes. And we lucked out, and like I told you in my last video, we get organic vegetables at our 99-cent store, believe it or not. So we got, they had these artichokes, and I was like, oh, we're having artichokes this week. So for us, this meal is going to be about under $3 for two stuffed artichokes. So I'm just opening that up a little bit, and I'm going to wash this, and I'll be right back. So we got the stem. We've cut off the one end. We're going to cut off the other. And a lot of people throw this stem away, but we don't. Some people will cook it alongside of it. So you're just going to... I get these Pamper Chef. I was a Pamper Chef director a long time ago, 26 years ago. So I just gently take the hard outer area off. These work great. And then you got that. And then you're going to just mince this. Thank you. And then we're just going to make little indentations with our fingers. And when I get back, we're going to show you what we do in the air fryer, the power cooker. You have a pressure, new power cooker, pressure cooker. They give you this steamer insert. The problem with this is when you have a big artichoke like this, when you put the top down, it's going to hit the top and that's not going to work. So what I do is I have these little glass ramekins and I have three down there and the water's just to the top of those. I'm going to set the artichoke just like that. I'm going to get my little well here again. And I'm going to drizzle some extra virgin olive oil over the top. And just, my fingers are clean. I wash them before I started cooking. I always do. Now, some people will rub lemon on the artichokes to prevent browning, but I mean, they're going to get a little brown anyway because they're cooked. This is paprika. You don't have to add it, but I just find it gives it a little nice little flavor. I'm just going to rub that in there so it's not dry anymore. And we are going to plug this in. And we are going to put this on for 30 minutes. So if you have one of these, pressure cooker, close your release valve, cook for 30 minutes, and we're going to check it at 30 minutes. It should be done at 30 minutes. All right, while the other one is cooking in the power pressure cooker, I'm going to cook this one on the stove. So I have a strainer cooker here. This one's pretty deep, so if you don't have one, you have to put your lid on and there has to be a seal. So we're going to turn this on, and I know it's going to take an hour, but I'm going to set the timer for 45 minutes. We'll be back. Okay, almost ready. Always safety first. Aha. It's looking good. Now let's take and get a knife. Patrice, will you give me a fork? Mm-hmm. Too? Normally if it's ready, it'll just fall off, but it could be a little tension. I think it is done. I will try it. It's good. It's done. All right. Patrice's happy. That lid is hot. All right, we'll be right back and I'll show you how to do the butter. All right, so we just have a half a stick of butter. You can put anything, any seasonings you want in here. You can make this spicy, you can do whatever. Teresa just likes garlic powder. I put black pepper in mine too. So we're just gonna put that and you're gonna pulse that for 20 seconds and then see, you know, be careful on the butter, it will blow up in your, we have a cover, so it will blow up your microwave. Just melt this, and we'll be back, and I'll show you what it looks like. All right, and there you go. Artichoke done, plated, yummy, and in her tummy. And let's look at the, now let's go look at the one that we put on the stovetop. It's been on 30 minutes as well. All right, this one's been cooking for 30 minutes. Let's check it out. So it's not even close to being done. I think this is why people don't cook artichokes, because they take forever. See, you're not getting any tension. I can't even, yeah, it's not done. So, got another 15 minutes for our 45 minutes, and we'll come back and check on it then. All right, 45 minutes, let's check it. It still looks a little green. I always notice, like, the color of the artichoke, so. Let's try to pull. If you cannot pull one of these leaves off, it's not ready. So like I said in the original, when we originally started, an hour. All right, it's been a total of an hour. Now these are incredibly large artichokes, which are going to take longer to cook anyway. So let's see where we're at, see if we can pull one off of here. Oh, we got it off. I don't think it's quite ready. It's still white there. Let me try it real quick. Yep, nope. If you can bite into it and you can't slide the meat off, it's not ready. So we're going to continue cooking these. I will put the cook time at the end of this clip. I think we're going to be at an hour 10, hour 15 minutes because they're so large. Thank you for watching, guys, and have a wonderful weekend.